job has been juicing his boys to invade Russia. China has lost control, and they've asked for our help. Now, just 5 minutes ago, I was on the phone with the president. She called it. We're gonna take him out.
Killing Zhao will deal a massive blow to Menendez's plan to start all-out war between America and SDC. Zhao will fly over Peshawar at approximately 1,600 hours tomorrow. It's boots on the ground, old school. Target Zhao's VTOL, tag him and bag him. You'll have an entire platoon in support.
Good luck, Commander. This is it. You have to take out Zhao before the SDC camps out of Moscow. You fuck it up, and our military supremacy is just a wet dream.
All right, so we have to shoot down his VTOL and capture, oh no, kill him, okay. Watch, he's probably gonna escape in the end somehow. Always happens in Call of Duty. Pretty much every video game, you get close to the villain and somehow they escape.
I got visual on enemy VTOLs. Hurry it up, we only got one shot at this.
Roger out!
Kraken, good impact on target. Zhao's VTOL's coming down.
Good copy. Push to the crash site and ensure General Zhao is KIA.
Understood.
Alright.
Friendly reinforcements.
Oh jeez, look how many
the intel recovery
guys there are.
Gave us enough time to secure all necessary
assets. Alright, hold on a second. Oh no, there's no map.
Move to execute kill order. Team, establish control of crash site. Intel, Zhao is activating his emergency protocols. Put yourself in a down VTOL. Copy all.
Oh, jeez. Oh, okay. Where is this guy? Oh, there it is.
That's a kill!
Okay, I'm gonna throw a, EMP. I throw that back.
Targeting enemy infantry.
That's a kill. Targeting enemy infantry.
Oh, jeez. I'm going to destroy that sentry gun.
Reinforcements moving to support.
And come over here and destroy that.
Targeting enemy infantry. We have a teammate.
Reinforcements deployed. Eagles on ground.
We've got a wounded man.
Confirm, fresh troops on deck.
Enemy turret is down.
Whew. Come on.
Moving to neutralize enemy.
Oh, come on.
Friendly reinforcements moving to support.
We have a teammate.
Well, I guess I'll try this way now.
Moving to neutralize infantry
threat. Oh, this guy doesn't have EMPs. There we go. What the heck is that?
Targeting
come on.
Confirmed. Engaging enemy infantry.
Come on, I'm so close. This VTOL is right there.
Eagles on ground.
Moving to neutralize infantry threat.
What am I oh, plant.
EMP target calibration underway.
Is that? Yeah, I was gonna say, I think that sentry gun's still online. So far. Okay, it's about 2/3 of the way there.
Confirm, fresh troops on deck. Friendly reinforcements moving to support.
Come on, what's taking them so long to get here?
EMP charge successful. Moving to target.
Systems down. That guy has his legs blown off.
Fresh troops on deck. Friendly reinforcements moving to support. He's down.
Where is it? Oh, okay, here we go. Woo-hoo-hoo. Let's go. Snap, just kill them. That's pretty sweet. Dang. We just killed what's-his-face. Zao. Alright, well, that was pretty easy.
Man, one thing I kind of wish, like, I don't get really why you can skip the Strike Force missions.
That's what I like to see. Fucking textbook.
Yeah, I don't get why you can skip them, because I guess if like, see, like, these have pretty big results. Like, India is protected from the SDC invasion. Afghanistan resists SDC pressure. Iran protected from SDC invasion. And, Zhao is assassinated. And you can just skip over it, though. It was like, you know, they're nothing at all. But stuff like Harper is badly wounded or, you know, other stuff doesn't seem very important, but stuff like this, a whole country is being invaded, or yeah, but you can just skip over that, so whatever. We completed all of them, and yeah, so let's proceed. So Achilles Veil, Yemen 2025. Okay, let's customize our loadout. Let's put on some perks real quick. Climber, move faster while mantling. Let's put on stock. Yeah. I don't really need that, so I'll put on fast hands. Let's see. Ooh, we got the scorpion. Sweet, we have all attachments for it. That's pretty cool. Let's put on. Yeah, let's put on a long barrel. That's our last attachment. Complete 2 challenges and it to unlock. Well, this is the mission we're doing, so I guess we can check out the challenges afterwards, after we're done with the class. And yeah. Ooh, SCAR. Ooh, FAL. Yes, AI-94. Yeah, buddy. Ooh, gold. Yeah. That's pretty sweet. Complete 2nd chance to unlock. Complete Achilles Veil to unlock. Okay. Well, we'll get a camo after this, which is pretty cool. Put on reflex. And well, there is no really radar in campaign, so I don't see why you'd need a suppressor. So I'll just go with like laser sight or something. Claymores. Wow. Well, I'll just go with Semtex, and yeah, I guess I'll keep EMPs on. So, all right, let's start this. Oh, we should have checked the.
I'm in.
Fucking ace, is this?
You don't understand. Right before I quit Tacitus, I created a Solarium worm, which could decrypt anything. Quantum shit don't crack this easy, even for me.
Menendez's network. All the countries getting fucked with a new Cold War.
Wait a minute. New York?
DC, the Pentagon? Shanghai, Beijing? Hong Kong? Menendez is gonna attack America and China, taking out both superpowers at the same time. Huh. All those files have the same prefix, 61961. 619. Oh my god. June 19th. That's tomorrow.
Junio 19. Freedom Day. The abolition of slavery.
Son of a bitch. Give me breaks. Admiral, the cyber attack is 6:19 tomorrow.
We have to move on Yemen right away. No, you have to go in there, capture Menendez for interrogation. You contact Fareed and the Yemeni militia. We need their help.
Admiral, it's a trap. Menendez has been playing us the whole time. If we move on Yemen, that's exactly what he wants us to do.
You get your team together. You got 2 hours.
Hmm. All right. Wow. This exact same thing happened. Well, not this exact same thing.
But I forgot to check the challenges that I need to do for it, so I can get that. What was that? The other camo.
Yes.
The Americans are coming for it. There's a traitor in our midst.
But how? Who?
It matters not. I am one step ahead.
Wow. That's ridiculous. There's a traitor in our midst, and he says that, like, the first words he says to, Fareed. Dang, why are they wearing... Oh, okay, never mind. Alright, so I talked over a little bit there, but Fareed is working inside with Menendez. He's, like, a... They're all wearing like this exact same vest. So weird. The heck? Snap, VTOL. That was an epic fail. Cut through here fast. Is that it? Nope. Can't pick up ammo. I like how there's like old fashioned crates and then there's like this new modern crate right here. There's only one of these though. Well, I guess two. Alright, well, let's go through here. Oh, that's for sure. All these drones don't seem to be very effective. Oh crap, that's a teammate. Ooh. Hi, Menendez. I don't think those were Americans.
We must get you to safety. We have lost too many men.
Victory is not measured by losses.
What the heck?
Are you still with me? We're going down.
Wow. Yo, let's just fly right over here next to Menendez. Right along with the guy with the launcher. Was he the only one in? Oh, okay. Well, I guess there's others. Okay, he's the main target here.
You knew that I would be here. Who betrayed me? You're wasting your time, you fucking bastard! You won't get shit from me. Guys, come on! Is that all you got? Huh? Wait.
Who? I'm pretty sure Menendez knows it's me.
Kill me, Egghead! And you! You spineless piece of shit! Getting others to do your dirty work! What kind of man are you? Huh?
Show your loyalty by following my orders, buddy.
Do it, Egghead! Do the job! Now, buddy! Do it, man!
Press X to shoot Harper, A to shoot Menendez. Well, I guess he's telling me to do it, so... Sorry, Harper. You were a cool guy and all, but... Wow, couldn't have got here earlier. I don't know, it'll really suck if Menendez knows it's me. Because then Menendez will shoot me, too. So I guess it'd all be nothing.
You had no choice.
Heading for the citadel overlooking the town.
Salazar, arrange for medevac extraction back to the Obama.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, dang.
Salazar, primary sat.
What the heck?
Eagles down.
Look at my sight. What the heck is it? White.
I need to assume OpCon of the drone fleet in support of capture of Menendez.
Send the code to your display. Drones retasked to your objective.
Okay. Drone targeting control. Manual override engaged. HUD relay systems enacted.
The whole street's a kill zone! Take the right!
I got the left!
Goodness. All these freaking launchers all over the place.
The HBI appears to be inside the downed command VTOL. We're receiving heavy fire from its minigun.
Maintain eyes on. Do not engage. We need to load it.
Kraken, without the drones, we have no support to cover our
base. We're dropping you a containment team to support. It will fast rope in certain.
Understood. Section out.
What's down here? I guess it just takes me out to the same place. Oh my goodness! All these freaking rockets flying out everywhere. Yes, up the steps. Oh, there's a VTOL. What? That was weird. All right. Let's see. CIA undercover operative Fareed survives. Strategic Defense Coalition allied with U.S. military strike force complete. Okay. Well, that doesn't say anything about Harper dying, so good for him. How do I go over to leaderboards and overview and stuff? Is it? What is that? Oh, here we go. Okay, whatever. What, I didn't get any of the challenges on that? Challenges. Destroy enemy quad drones times 20. Eliminate enemy personnel times 20 with sword. Oh. Well, let's check out the ones for Odysseus, the next mission. Second chance. Oh, I guess there is one more Strike Force mission. Let's check out the challenges. Locate gift in Mason's stateroom. Incapacitate enemy personnel using combatant suppression knuckles. Provide sniper overwatch for SEAL team advance across flight deck. Eliminate enemy personnel. Security turret. Destroy security turret while disabled. Eliminate airborne enemies before they land. Direct claw to eliminate enemy personnel. Get to extraction under 90 seconds. Collect intel. And 100% survival rating. Ooh. What the heck? That's so hard, I guess. Just not die.